this one is not as soft. You can never say Icelandic wool is soft, but this one is softer than this one because this one has been washed one more time before we make the balls, but we can't do that with this one. And then the fourth and the most, what do you say, Icelandic one, the most Icelandic one, is the unspun wool. We call it plötulopi. It's a plate lopi.
Grabbing samples, the fiber friends in the group.